tick bite. What to do? Seek medical attention immediately. In an emergency room or at the nearest first aid center, they will help you remove the tick and advise you on what to do next. If you can't see a doctor, you'll have to do it yourself. How to remove a tick yourself? Using a special device for removing ticks. A tick plucker. Sold in pharmacies or veterinary stores. Slide the device under the tick as close to the skin as possible. Using a cotton thread, tie it in a knot as close to the proboscis as possible. Twisting the ends of the thread in a circular motion, pull out the tick. Slowly pulling it up and swaying it to the side. Sudden movements are unacceptable. Absolutely not. Lubricate the tick with oil or gasoline. Without air, the tick will suffocate and give the person its saliva with pathogens. Squeezing or pulling with fingers, the proboscis can remain in the body and cause infection. The longer the tick stays in the sucking position, the greater the chance of infection. After removal, disinfect the bite site and wash your hands thoroughly with soap and water. Make sure that the tick's proboscis is not left in the skin. If it has come off, remove it with a sterile needle.